All right, today what we're going to do is, I think you've seen us do this before in a part of another episode, but we're going to put dual fans on this RFX, and that's going to be the whole video. Putting dual fans on the RFX, what it entails, what to do, how long it takes. Some people don't understand that it takes a little bit of time. It's not just screw them on the back. You can just screw them on the back and run the wires around if you want at home, but that's not the way we choose to do it here, so check out what we do. I'm not going to run my mouth through this whole video. It's probably going to be a 20-minute video. So get your coffee. I got mine. I got cappuccino. The couple of wires he pulled out there is because he knows he's going to put it in a Cobra 29 pretty soon. That had nothing to do with the fans. Hey, Pain. Hey, 357. 357, Painkiller's not paying attention. Screwdriver said Painkiller's not paying attention. Roger?
No, Screwdriver, you just got in there as I was going to pick this gate off. Oh, gee, a Screwdriver? Yo, 357 around the Lakes of Michigan. Say bye, 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 bye. Happy Thanksgiving. Have a season's greeting. Screwdriver, 357.
You know how, right? Oh, you know how, buddy, Chicago.
10 more in that video, get you down here. You're down here with 10 over 9, 10 over 9, 357. Screwdriver said, happy Thanksgiving. We're back out.
Thank you, Screwdriver. God bless you. Like I said, you and yours, me and mine. Screwdriver, I am Snake Dr. Michigan, 357. Stand by, bye, 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 bye. Me and my lot box, I'm out of here.
So that's where the fan wires are going to come through, right through the center, from the back, and to the circuit board back there. You don't want to save that white grease because it's probably got metal shavings in it. That's why he's just trying to get rid of it. Start anew.
Yeah, I hear you, I do. Well,
I guess we just video gated a video.
Wave on you, Papa. Blue streak up here in the lake.
Wait, Jack. Tell him, Jack.
Down in Florida, I appreciate you getting on my gate. 357 in the lakes is clear.
Coming in right here, we make a little notch on the board itself so the wires, when they're folded up underneath, will come around and go through because they want to go back through the back of the radio with the rest of it.
Talking to them, I hope. I got the CB blaring in their ear. Ferrite beads on here keep them from fans from getting locked up. When you key down, the RF will get in here and stop your fan while you're keyed up.
I
I wouldn't advise sending this back to EKL afterwards. I think you might have voided your warrant. Just a little. That's why we're putting them on. Should never have to go back. Keep it cool. Well, let's just wrap it up before that. We'll just show them that you're going to make it longer.
Your two reds are going to go together.
Hold on a second here. Let me just do a minute. Go ahead.
Your two reds are going to go together. Your two blacks are going to go together. When it goes on the back of the radio, that's how it's going
to
go.
And just make those wires longer, and they'll come into where you have a switch 12 volts so that they come on when the radio comes on. And on the back there, he's trying to
grill.
He's gonna pull them screws and put those fan grills on the back right there. On both sides.
There's only a couple of screws in a fan now just to hold it while we do all the wiring and stuff. To put it onto the housing of the radio, I have to lift them back off to put these long screws.
Well, I'll just run the tape then keep going.